Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and peoples, and robots, and this guy. Sup, bro? Alright, when we last left off, we got our asses kicked. I'm talking like... No! Get the fuck out of here. We got, like, raped. Super hardcore. The only real way I can imagine, because I was trying to go this way, I believe. Like, through that little thing right there. Evidently, there's like a fuck ton of guys right there. So what we're gonna do...
Damn it.
We're going to attempt to go around them. Like, BA4USs. And be cool like that.
Welcome to...
Oh my god. Megaton. Deputy Faggot Man. I don't care. I don't care. You fucking disgrace. We got... Le Pistol. Full health. Le Granada. Shustian, Esotrefu. Chop knees, bitches. No. All the way there. I'm just kidding. I wouldn't do that to you guys. I lied, I would. The more. Where did we get the. Snapper after? Oh, and that little rack right there. Okay. What time is it? It's fucking. 9:48 in the morning. I'm feeling rested, feeling good. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's kill these people. Yeah. Totally, bro. Totally. I'm gonna go through there. Damn it. Wrong button. Of course. So we gotta go. We gotta go around here. So we gotta go down. I'm gonna go around town. You know. Riverboat. Oh, right, yeah. Alright, so. That is where we need to go. This is where we're going. Makes sense? Makes sense to me. Doesn't have to make sense to you guys. Why? Because I don't care. As long as it makes sense to me, that's all that matters. Look at that car. Blow up, I say. Brilliant! Okay, let's go.
Oh, it's so pretty.
I remember when I used to play this game on Ultra. It was like with my GTX 260. I think I tried playing with my 8800 GT. Didn't work. My 260, it was good, but it wasn't like the best thing in the entire fucking world. You know what I mean? It's kind of like, My 460 was like, alright, we can do this, pretty good. And now my 560 Ti is like, you see, oh, what are you doing? Get out of here. Time to come with your best guy.
Well, now, if it isn't the little saint from the vault, we've been looking for you.
Oh, really?
What? You think you can walk around the wasteland? Such a shame.
Well. Alright. Hello, Speedy, what are you doing here? Eat shit and die. You sack of balls. So, since we get there. Oh, hello. Look at you. You look like shit, bro. Get right in my face. Oh, wrong. Okay, there we go. Bro. Oh, you wanna fight? Wanna learn some chop knees? Huh? Oh, you like chop knees, do you? Ah, oh, you bitch. I kill you. Ah, oh, motherfucker. Chop knees. Ah, oh, you bitch. Why are you so good? You know what? Ellos. Ah. You suck.
I take your shit. And I take your shit.
And I reload. After taking shit. It's gross. Okay, let's see here. Laser pistol, police baton. I don't even want this. What's drop? Get out of here. Pulse mine, I'll take it. A bell. Italian company army. Whoa, you can use it to repair combat armor? No shit. Oh, fuck, no! Damn, oh well. I think Talent Company has better armor rating, anyways. 22, and mine was. It was 25, wasn't it? Fuck me. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry. You probably were like, no, Spunky, don't do it. And then I did it, and you were like, no. And then I realized what I did, and you were like, you fucking retard. And I was like, I know. I'm so sorry. I love you still. And you were like, we don't care. And then I committed suicide with a frag grenade. So I slipped this out here. And... oh, I should have grenaded them, huh? Motherfuckers. It's my repair skill. I need to know. Rad regen.
Hell yeah.
List skills. Big guns is a minus. Really? Well, that's not good. I got a plus to energy weapons, probably because talent company mark armor. Oh, fuck. Repair is 50, huh? Okay. Speech. Someone says, damn it, motherfucker. Someone said speech should be next. So I just think that's what I'm gonna do. The speech is like, you suck at speaking. You cannot speak English properly. And I was like, you know what? You're right. I think I'll do speech next. Oh, look at these faggots.
Hello. How'd you like grenades to the face? Have one.
Oh, wrong. I didn't mean to do that.
Come on, what are you fucking doing?
Take it. Take it like a man. Take your shit. It's my shit now. What are they? Damn it. I hate it when it does that. What do they have? Nothing of interest, I'm sure. Yeah, nothing. Brass knuckles? Okay. That's fun. Take it! Boom! Yes.
Ow, mother...
oh, let's go. Bitches! Fuck it! Cuck it! Boom! Yeah, what's up? What's up, bro? What's up? I heard you like getting licked in the face. Just kidding. Just kidding! God damn. You mother... get out of here. You business of shit. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's ugly, Viper. Okay. Let me check the map. We can follow this road around, I believe. Isn't that convenient?
Like punching in a tree.
Sorry. That's a really good song, though. By a really good band. Ellos. What's that? You're dead? I'm sorry. Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Yeah, good job. Alright, cool. I only had to waste one clip. That's cool. Who are you firing at now, bro? Alright. Got a diner in here. Probably full of cool shit, with the exception of that knife. What is that? Nothing? Amazing. I love nothing. Conductor? I'll take it. Gotta read that real quick. Big book of fucking science. And it's mine. Alrighty, good deal. Okay. Oh, look at this dude. Okay. What are you doing? Get off my property. You like Chopneys? You like Chopneys? Oh, look at that bloatfly over there, just chilling. Ah! Ow! Piece of shit. Ah. That's what I thought. Yeah. Oh, ho, ho. Chop this. Fission battery? Ooh, yes, please. Ooh! Ellos. Oh! Get out of here. What are you doing? Bro. Yes! Oh my god. That. Wow. That's actually really sad. Okay. Keep following this road, I believe. Should be. Think if memory serves me correct, this is a Nuka-Cola truck with some epic amounts of Nuka-Cola in it. Might be wrong. Probably am. And it looks like I am. That's fantastic. So that's the. Oh, look at that! Dean's Electronics. And it's an empty footlocker. It's all empty. Every single one of these metal boxes is fucking empty. That is depression. That is... So, I came here to get a Dean's electronics, and that was it. That was...
fantastic. Super fantastic.
Repair it like a boss. Alright, good deal. 50% repair. Okay, need to go this way. However, I'm going in the wrong feckin' road, that's cool. There's a Nuka-Cola machine over there, though. And this appears to be a Nuka-Cola factory, maybe? Never know. You just never know these days. But one thing we know for sure, in this game, it's a trap. Always. Oh!
Level!
Wait for it. There you go.
Okay!
Speech has been increased like a BA4US. You know what? I think speech should just go to like 30, to be honest with you. And then repair. Prepare 51? Since when? I thought it was 50. What the fuck? Should we put. I don't know. Medicine seems kind of lacking in this department. Small guns, too, but... I don't know. All we really use is small guns. Yeah. More effective with that.
Oh, shit.
Gunslinger. I'm using a pistol with your accuracy. Ooh. Mm. 10% overall damage resistance up to maximum. Oh, really? That would be fantastic, actually. I mean, we can't learn Swift Learner anymore, and toughness is good. I mean, we could always get it later, but for now, it'll come in handy, I promise. So this damage resistance should be 35, 31? Alright, good deal. Good deal. Very good deal. Can we? Yeah. And my shady hat.
Cha-ching!
Wasn't that supposed to go up to like 32 or something? Something like that, anyway. Extremely sorry that. Oh, what are you doing? Where? Oh my god, bro! Bro, what are you doing? This guy just took down a fucking deathclaw.
That thing would have killed us all without your help. Thanks. Listen, you may as well take this map. That's where we were headed. But that deathclaw cured me of my itch for wasteland adventure.
Oh, you think so? Wastelander map, huh? That's pretty cool. Directions to Rock Creek Caverns. Really? That would probably be... up here? Nothing. Well, that's depressing. Show active quest notes. Oh, never mind. Stefano! Boys and girls, we've got ourselves another holier-than-thou white knight needs putting down. Here are the details. Name, Stefano. Race, Caucasian, sex, male. The bounty is 1,000 caps this time around. And, for a change of pace, they weren't ahead this time. Good hunting. Oh, very good, sir. Very good. No from dad.
Hold on.
Okay. Alright. Sounds good. Okay. We're almost there. Let's see here. Um Wow, that's like 10 million times better. Le pew pew. Alright, good deal. Why don't you... I kicked a can and it... What? Dude. I will kill you.
You don't seem to take a hint. Get out of my face.
What's up, bro? I heard you like getting raped. Fucking Jew, Jesus. Sorry to any of my Jewish subscribers. Apologize. Didn't mean to offend you. What's up, bro?
How about you just mind your own business, okay?
Hey.
Hello's beautiful. Let me touch them titties. Laurels. Damn it. Okay, should I? No. It's cool. Get up there, Jesus.
Ooh.
It's William Shatner, everybody. William Shatner. Ooh, these raiders. Are these? Yes, they is. And they're like... Le machine pistia.
Ow.
Ow. That's bullets. That's bullets. Bullets hurt. Ellos. Can't do it while in the air. And I landed, and it should be a lot. Yep. No. Wrong. No. Shit. Be. No. There we go. Yes. Very nice. Wow. You know Japanese? No? Let me teach you.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Highly doubt it. You suck.
I kicked your ass, honey bear. You just suck that much.
Okay. Overcumbered and cannot run like a BA4US.
Why you no repair?
Yee-yo. Nope. Yee-yo.
Cannot repair. The fuck?
Ah, whatever. So I need to go this way. Okay.
Sounds like a good time.
I don't know, man. This seems like the best bet, although it probably chews up through condition quite often. Hopefully we don't have to go through Talent Company faggots. If so, I brought presents. Alas. Oh, it's a wasteland. Oh, and he's got Yao Guai and a
Brahmin. That's awesome. What's up, bro?
What do you need?
Everything you got.
Take a look. Welcome to godforsaken hellhole. Not much to look at.
That's cool. I'll take that. And this? Oh, these? Thank you. No, no stim packs, huh? It's mighty dangerous walking around without stim packs, you know? Combat knife.
Goodbye.
Hunting rifle. I don't know. I don't use. You can have. There's a pistol I'm never gonna use.
You owe me 21 caps, you little shat.
Maybe. Have any. Hold on. Oh, weapons. There we go. Ammo for that? No. You can have it. I don't need. There you go.
Give Thanks, me bro. A shout if you.
Peace out, Girl Scout. Alright, now then. Do I really have to go down here? I don't. No, I have to go. No, I don't. Never mind, I lied. Oh, this place. It's
place has that fucking turret. Okay, I'm gonna need a sniper rifle. Where you at? There he is. What's up, bro? Oh my god, dude. Quit being a bitch. Jesus. Ooh. Aren't you cool? Hola, senor. No, that's... Oh, I'm in a very bad spot. Oh, these are already blown up? Okay. Okay, dude.
Kablamo! Oh, your face. It is now crippled. And so is your...
What? How did that miss?
Kaboom!
Oh, look at this. No, 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 no. Bro, quit. No, hey, no, bro, no. Oh,
just stand still.
Get the fuck out of my way. How about that? Come at me, bro.
Bro. You like it? You like it? Huh? Huh? Me and my shady hat? Ooh. I'm not gonna lie. That hurt. Quite a bit. Lead pipe? I don't want the lead pipe. I want that woman that just got fucking ass raped. She had a combat shotgun. Ah, that is depressing. Oh, there she is. No, that's lead pipe woman. Son of a bitch. What was that? Same. Yeah, pretty much. You're a crippled sleeper. No, I'm irradiated. I don't need you. How do we get. Like this? Very good. A launch box? A tech.
Huh? Balls.
Oh, it's uneasy. What the fuck? Right there. Nope. A little more. No, no, no. Okay. Right, right. That's just, motherfucker. Where's the sweet spot at? It's not there. Right there. Fantastic. Tumblers today. I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it. And now you can have that. So I got a missile launcher now. Woo! Fantastic, bro. So, I'm still crippled. My arms, everything. Everything's fucking crippled, bro. Oh my god. That's so sad. Okay. Am I still crippled? No. No. Huh. Interesting. Oh, tumblers today. Minids. Holy fuck, it's windy outside. Le pew pew. Actually, you know what? I'll just stick with this. That thing. Yep, there it goes. Look at that quantum right there, though. Hello, beautiful.
Get away from me. I hate you so much.
Actually, we could probably assault rifle the shit out of it.
Ellis.
Where you at, dog? Oh my god, Mark, the dirt. You make me rage. Like nobody rages before. It's go time, bro. It's go time.
It's go time.
I don't even care anymore. Ooh, what's this? Is that a trap? Turret control system. Yeah, the turret's gone. I will take it. I will definitely take it. Along with this, never mind. Look at all these SIGs, bro. Come here. Give me that shit. No, I didn't want the milk, but it's okay. We got in here. Not anything? Buff out? Buff out? Oh, Radix. Definitely useful. I'll take it. Buff out? Radix? Okay. Oh, darts. Railway spikes are worth something.
I mean, you get roughly like 15 per thing, so if you get like 4 or 15 packs, then you're shit for life. And cigarettes are very valuable. Like I said, if you can get any cigarettes, definitely want them. For shizzle my nizzle. Ooh. Shotgun shells. It's definitely a great place right here. This place is amazing. What's this? Hold your plate. Oh, that shit's fine. I don't even want it. No. It's Q. Just take it all, bro. Gun case is empty.
Where did they put it at?
I'm debating on whether or not to use the missile launcher. Probably not the best idea in the world. But I don't know. I'll take the jet though. It's worth some money. Ooh. Didn't even see you. Take it. Let's see. There's the library. I think we've had enough excitement on this trip. I think we can somewhat safely go to this library over here without getting raped. Hopefully. I'm praying. Slightly. Slightly praying. And there's a bad guy over there. Oh, those are super... No, those are raiders. Never mind. I thought they were supermans. Oh. Juke. Oh, it hurts. It hurts. Activate it. Activate.
That's me, kids. Coming to your tape from my fortified bunker in the middle of a DC hello.
Yeah. Butter.
Hold it. This area is under the authority of the Brotherhood of Steel. Leave immediately.
Okay, I'm sorry. My daddy came in screaming and yelling and telling me I was a little piece of shit.
Well, calm down. I was just spilling cereal.
You're awfully brave to be walking around down here by yourself. Are you scavenging the ruins?
Maybe.
It seems that we have similar goals in mind. It's rare to meet someone who has proper priority. I am Senior Scribe Yearling, Order of the Word. I have a proposal for you, if you're interested.
Sure.
Good. My task here is to collect the written works of those who came before, in order to supplement the Brotherhood archives. Although most of the pre-war books have been destroyed, there are I could have a million initiates to comb the ruins, and I'd still never come close to recovering every book that remains undamaged. Precisely. The collected knowledge of a lost age is worth far more than any weapon. So, return here with any books that you find in good condition. I will compensate you for every volume that you bring me.
Oh.
Think on it. And return when you have books to offer me.
I think it's like...
You have no such... The front desk computer has access to the card catalogs.
Cube. Text. Alright, I think she gives you like 100 caps per... fucking... pre-war book, but I'm not sure. New membership. Access to card catalogs. Nice. Now we need to do the whole thing with the library archives.
Open!
A plunger in the... Get out of there! You don't belong in there. I need